shop's all boarded up. Sad to see it like this. Should find a low-profile way in. Don't want to draw attention.
Make sure boarded off, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know where he's gonna get in.
I might get lucky with an unlocked window. Here we go. Hello? Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while.
Got a cool little... Oh, I love these machines. You put a 20p in. Normally, I prefer the ones with the actual sweets in, but sometimes they have balls. The bouncy balls, but you know. Anyways. What am I looking at? What am I looking for in the first place?
Phin and I spent a whole summer helping Rick repair old guitars. There wasn't anything he couldn't fix. He said one of these used to belong to Allison Blair. But I think he was full of it.
No idea who that is.
Three generations of Masons have owned this shop. Rick almost sold it when their parents died. I think it was Phin who convinced them not to.
Why have they framed that? Is that just to show that it's of that period, or...?
Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable.
He's a man of good taste.
Someone left the lights on. Rock saw an ID for Ella Sterling. But the photo is of Phin.
Okay, I do remember this character. She was our childhood friend. Apparently she's not all that she seems to be. Ella is a decent match for you, but that hair may be wear a hat. Maybe wear a hat. Can't read. Strange.
Some kind of meds. GCSF. Used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this?
Someone's not been cleaning up after themselves. Oh god, that sink. A nightmare. Anyways. This is obviously...
Someone bricked this up recently.
Punch through it, you think? No, it's not. Okay. Oh, something else back here. What did I miss?
The team that created New Form all got sick. And wait. Rick was project lead?
That's not good, I'm presuming. Oh god, okay. We must... Oh, that was not meant to do that. Maybe we have to do venom attack on this. Nice.
Okay, this is a secret room. Video file from 6 months ago.
Running a test upload.
Half my team is sick, but Krieger still won't admit his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, out of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Phin.
Okay. First we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. I won't let tonight be for nothing. I promise, Rick.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down. Something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it.
Okay.
Come on, come on. Be invisible, be invisible. Come on.
He's here!
Don't let him leave!
He gets drunk?
Straight up vanishing really freaked these guys out. Can't get the drop on them until they calm down. Close call.
Don't let Spiderman near the computer!
Help me go!
That'll leave a mark.
Get out, scared!
Must have tripped a silent alarm or something.
Okay.
Oh. They look so peaceful, knocked out. Find Phin's phone. Maybe I can understand what happened to Rick and why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location. I should call Genki. Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Phin's shop?
Yeah, I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Oh, man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on New Form.
Whoa.
And it looks like New Form was making him sick.
Simon Krieger's been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Phin and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor, prevent further development.
What happened?
Don't know. Yet. Phin recorded the whole thing on her phone, but then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do. This is good.
make him pay! You can't stop us, Spider! Spider-Man's hurt! Keep going!
I think my work here is done.
Alright, so there's another crime day on the island.
Hey friends, some news. Feast North, the satellite branch in Harlem, is shutting down. Details on why are spotty, but I've heard that a flood made the building unlivable.
Answer. Hold the main axle still.
These guys, I really would have left the city after the convoy escape. Rock's own research labs. This is where the whole new form project got started.
I guess that's that.
Phin's phone's in there somewhere. And I think I just found my way in.
Quite convenient, isn't it? Every time you you try to look for a way in, there's always that one tiny bit of the door, you know, window.
That Phin has high voltage shielding. Wonder what powers it. Gotta disable it somehow. Okay, now to get into the building. I can charge things up. Wonder if I can power things down, too. Absorbing energy fried the generator. Can't believe that actually worked. And I'm in.
Thank you.
breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. I should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies.
Oh, cool.
Which way?
That's how I choose any of my. I keep looking to my right for some reason because my bike's there, but I meant to look up there. But yeah, that's why I choose any time. I struggle with the decision. Yeah, I keep looking to my right. I meant to look at my camera when I first speak, but Mike's just there. Right, but it's got my face.
Ugh, suit's gonna get musty. Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level.
I like this little slow-mo kind of zoomed in kind of view.
If it's underground, kill them. Spider-Man or Tinkerer, defame them.
Hey, kid.
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. For a skinny-ass kid, you hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a file on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxanne a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right. But we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught. See that vent with the laser shielding?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
What's going on with the cameras? More power outages?
Nah, that was in Harlem.
Rhino took out a whole power plant. Could have messed with more than one neighborhood.
Hang on, what a noise.
They'll stop complaining.
So what is it you're looking for?
A phone. I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep underground.
Lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor silo.
Then that's where I'm headed.
Okay. Oh, these mines are huge.
Should be a vent in that room. Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say. Yeah.
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
We're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Krieger's on a deadline.
So you're gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
The Tinkerer's. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
can't believe my uncle's the Prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it.
Patrolling sector.
You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
Don't like being this close to the reactor.
Last guy who had this was okay.
We need another perimeter check.
Guys, I'm gonna make these guys go here, hopefully, and then.
Never mind, we're all clear.
I wanna hit the object so I can make it get distracted.
Once all the reactors are in, people will stop complaining.
Go alert! Spider-Man's in the area!
It took you that long to figure it out.
Requesting support!
I'm here. Let's do this.
It's weird, isn't it?
Weapons hot! Let's flush him out!
Let me get closer to that one. No? Okay, very weird.
Get this area secure!
I'm trying to do this as efficient as possible without causing too much attention.
Don't let Spider-Man leave here! Remember, you can go invisible!
Eyes up!
Anywhere!
Hold on, I think I heard something.
Alright, this should be the last one, and then they're dead.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that blast shield. Use that terminal to open it up.
More labs around the city? With a new form reactor in each one. New form made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Is that it?
Focus. Get the phone and get out of here. Reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. Looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan.
You know what this reminds me
and
of?
All those guys, too.
In Kung Fu Panda.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
In Kung Fu Panda, when they tried to find Tai Lung, or when they went in prison, the like, really, really deep prison where it goes all the way to the bottom with like, a bunch of stairwells and everything. This is what this room reminds me of. I guess I can take these guys out.
bites the dust. Thing.
Your uncle's the Prowler. That's a lot, man. Like, a lot.
I know. I gotta go, Genki. I'll fill you in later.
I heard something. Checking it out. Should have brought coffee. Hold on. I think I heard something. Code Blue! Spider-Man is here! Secure the area!
Shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming. Break the wires above the fan and it should stop.
Thanks. There's the fan controls. Dang. I gotta keep them in place somehow. Yes. Now for the wires. Charge. These don't explode. Nice. Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Okay. Core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here. I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Man.
That wasn't me!
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown, or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, no!
I can stop him! I can stop this!
No! No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Ben! No! Hold up!
Someone else is in there. Find out how.
Rick was trying to save people. And Krieger killed them. I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shooting from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please.
Uncle
Uncle Aaron?
Okay. Stand back.
Thanks, Unc. Whoa.
Just like the generator outside! Only huge!
What are you doing? Stop! Right. You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
Go down that hallway. Now!
I feel bad right now. It's like... Jeremy. I can't... I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Stand down! We're taking you into custody!
They've got orders to capture you.
Why? What do they want?
Study you, interrogate you. Don't know, don't care. Just don't let them.
Hostiles in the air!
Before more of them show up.
Whoa. That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left. I'll take the right.
Surrender!
This is bad, Bob. Real bad.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. We're both on Riga shortlist now.
I was so hell bent on killing them that I couldn't even get through.
Okay, train's almost here. Get ready. Through the hole, hurry.
Here. Yes.
You need to lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxxon finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Phin.
Your friend's the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
Use Phin. Tell her you want to join the Underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
She's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. Hoped he would. He'd be my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family.
You know what you have to do.
Okay, I should call Phin. No. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
So that's it from me. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. It'll be greatly, greatly appreciated. And I'll see you all later. Bye!